Denmark is a Nordic country located in Northern Europe. It consists of the Jutland Peninsula and several islands in the Baltic Sea, referred to as the Danish Archipelago. Denmark is located southwest of Sweden and due south of Norway and is bordered by the German state Schleswig-Holstein to the south, on Denmark's only land border, 68 kilometers long. Denmark borders both the Baltic and North Seas along its 8,750 kilometers tidal shoreline. Denmark's general coastline is much shorter, at 1,701 kilometers, as it would not include most of the 1,419 offshore islands and the 180 kilometers long Limfjorden, which separates Denmark's second largest island, North Jutlandic Island, 4,686 square kilometers in size, from the rest of Jutland. No location in Denmark is further from the coast than 52 kilometers. The land area of Denmark is estimated to be 43,094 square kilometers. However, it cannot be stated exactly since the ocean constantly erodes and adds material to the coastline, and there are human land reclamation projects. On the southwest coast of Jutland, the tide is between 1 and 2 meters, and the tide line moves outward and inward on a 10-kilometer stretch. A recent global remote sensing analysis suggested that there were 607 square kilometers of tidal flats in Denmark, making it the 42nd ranked country in terms of tidal flat extent. Denmark has an exclusive economic zone of 105,989 square kilometers. When including Greenland and the Faroe Islands, the EEZ is the 15th largest in the world with 2,220,093 square kilometers. A circle enclosing the same total area as Denmark would have a diameter of 234 kilometers. Denmark has 443 named islands, of which 72 are inhabited. The largest islands are Zealand and Funen. The island of Bornholm is located east of the rest of the country, in the Baltic Sea. Many of the larger islands are connected by bridges. The Öresund Bridge connects Zealand with Sweden, the Great Belt Bridge connects Funen with Zealand, and the Little Belt Bridge connects Jutland with Funen. Ferries or small aircraft connect to the smaller islands. Main cities are the capital Copenhagen on Zealand, Aarhus, Aalborg and Esbjerg in Jutland, and Odense on Funen. Denmark experiences a temperate climate. This means that the winters are mild and windy and the summers are cool. The local terrain is generally flat with a few gently rolling plains. The territory of Denmark includes the island of Bornholm in the Baltic Sea and the rest of metropolitan Denmark, but excludes the Faroe Islands and Greenland. Its position gives Denmark complete control of the Danish Straits linking the Baltic and North Seas. The country's natural resources include petroleum, natural gas, fish, salt, limestone, chalk, stone, gravel and sand. Denmark is highly urbanized. Here Greater Copenhagen in the capital region. The Danish landscape is characterized by flat, arable land and sandy coasts. Beech is a common tree throughout Denmark's sparse woodlands. Irrigated land, 4,354 square kilometers total renewable water resources, 6 cubic kilometers freshwater withdrawal, total 0.66 cubic kilometers slash year per capita, 118. 4 cubic meters slash year in 2019, the government proposed building 9 new artificial islands, named Project Holmany, which would create 3 square kilometers of reclaimed land, to be built from 2022 to 2040. In June 2021, lawmakers approved the construction of a 3 square kilometers island, named Lynetteholm, in the Copenhagen harbor. A spokesperson for the climate movement in Denmark said the organization would sue the government over environmental concerns. Map showing the location of Denmark including the Faroe Islands and Greenland, collectively known as the Danish realm. Continental shelf, 200 meter depth or to the depth of exploitation exclusive economic zone, 105,989 square kilometers. 200 nautical miles territorial sea, 12 nautical miles the World Book Encyclopedia. 1974. ISBN 0716601036. Media related to geography of Denmark at Wikimedia Commons. Thanks for watching.